The fans here in the Maracanã cannot wait for this second half to begin. It's underway. Of support. Pedro! Desperate defending. Negredo. Oh, look at this! Clear chance! And just what you want from your keeper. Held on well. Alonso.
Keeper saw it all the way, no problem. Routine save.
Robin van Persie. Wesley Sneijder.
Just got a foot to the ball, didn't he?
Xabi Alonso. Negredo. Azpilicueta. Give the ball up. Iniesta.
Oh, good handling. Easy to let those slip out, you know.
Should have kept possession of the ball. Holland making a substitution.
Goalkeeper would be delighted to see that one go wide. If you give him a chance to test the goalkeeper, Clive, you are in trouble today.
Oh, you take a chance, sometimes you get a bit of luck, and he was helped there by the post.
Shows for always my case. Now he needs to move the ball to his right. Now can he produce? For the goalkeeper. Now Cesar Azpilicueta. Lens. Referees allowed Holland the advantage. Van Persie. Van der Vaart.
What a chance!
Does know how to time a tackle. Sergio Busquets. Rafael Van der Vaart. The ball easily. Has a chance here. But very much an open and shut case, this one. The outcome's never really been in any doubt. Just the margin of victory, really. Okay. Sergio Busquets. Xavi. Azpilicueta. Here's Pedro. Pedro. Just intercepted, saw that coming. Now Xabi Alonso. Iniesta. Sergio Busquets. Scrambled away to safety. Quite get at them. Well, Ben.
Pass the move. Good stuff.
De Jong. Take no for an answer, was he?
Castro.
Andres Iniesta.
Not what he was looking for.
Holland are going to use a substitute. Lens. Classy.
International in which some of the defending was very friendly indeed.
Yeah, the defending was poor, but they were just totally outclassed here.
Won't see many more emphatic victories than that. It was a landslide. One team knew what they were doing, the other didn't.
I'm afraid it was men against boys, Clive. They were given a lesson in how to play football today.